Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for you. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. And today, the topic is, the time has come. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And before we start, I would like to ask you to join Triple Grace. The website link is down below. And help us with your support. With donations or with any other kind of support so that we can bring it forth anything that we are planning into the nations, our mission to Cambodia, the Societies of the Rose into the nations, and especially to lift up the needy, the nameless and faceless. My mission is a full-time mission, so I'm relying on assistance and support of brothers and sisters who are being called forth by the Holy Spirit. So please help us. All the links for donations are in the description box below. Now let us return to the topic. To the topic, the time has come. Now, Michael, what time has come? The time for the great Exodus has come. The time for your Exodus. And I mean it in two ways. First, for all the people who are qualified and are ready as a bride, they will go into their Exodus. They will vanish. They will disappear. They will be taken by the Lord to the third heaven. That's the first part. And the second part is for all the people who are not yet 100% qualified. We are ready to take you all in. We are ready to provide you with the Societies of the Rose, with the Assemblies of Love and Righteousness, to give you a structure that you can use on your path to Mount Zion, where you then will be raptured into paradise. This is a different group. This is what we call the remnant of the Lord, the remnant of the churches. The rapture of the church will take place at the sixth seal. Not now. Now will be the escape of the bride. And this will be only a very few selected people. Are you truly ready to be the bride of Christ? Many people say yes. Many people think that they will be taken. But I know only very few will. The Lord has told me that only very few will. And that's the reason why He has given me the order, the command to build Triple Grace and the Societies of the Rose over the last 10 years to be prepared for this hour. Because the time has come for the Exodus. The time has come for you to come out of the world and out of Babylon and join us. Use the structures that we have built with the help of the Lord. Come in, use Triple Grace as a tower, as a lighthouse that will bring you into a safe haven, the Societies of the Rose. And there you will gather the harvest of the Lord together. And when the time of the sixth seal is there, He will send His mighty angels and they will collect us from all four corners of the earth and bring us to Mount Zion, the mountain not carved by human hands. And there we will enter paradise, and there we will receive our mansion that Jesus has promised us. Read the Bible, everything is written there. And I put it at you on your heart, please focus on the book of Revelation and on the book of Acts. Because the book of Acts will give us exactly the example how we should live, what we should do right now. Because it is the same pattern, the same situation that we have now. After the ascension of Jesus, the Holy Spirit fall, and then the apostle took the work of Jesus and continued it to bring in a harvest. Now we will see the escape of the bride. The Holy Spirit will fall on us, and then we will continue to bring in the great harvest of the ages for the rapture at Mount Zion. The same pattern. So please, understand what I'm telling you here. Your time has come, but you have to get moving. Put all things in your bags. Pack your bags and then be ready to move out any minute, because the escape of the bride is at hand. Please follow the path to Mount Zion. We have everything ready for you to take you in. We have everything ready to give you structure. You just only have to ask. Send me your questions at triplegrace55@gmail.com and I will provide everything for you. Everything is prepared, everything is ready to take you in, to show you what to do exactly from A, B, C. Everything is prepared and ready. The Lord has made sure that nobody will fall through, that everybody will be collected. I can tell you exactly what it is to do, how you have to continue until the sixth seal, what you have to do to fulfill the commandments of the Lord. Because now is the time of the harvest. Now is the time of gathering of the lost sheep. This is the time of bringing in the children of the Lord, of the Father, to the holy mountain. Because Mount Zion is his dwelling place. The Father and his throne of glory will be at top of that mountain. And you will have access to the holy place as his true sons and daughters. So please use the resources we have. Sign up for Triple Grace. Become a member there. Read, learn, understand. And if you have questions, just come to me. I am here for you. I am Michael and I am here for you. The Lord has sent me to answer all your questions. So please come forth. It is your time to stand up. It is your time to come out of delusion of the world, out of the bondage of Satan, and walk with us out into the new beginning, the new dawn that is rising. Walk with us towards the mountain. This is a clear pattern to the first Exodus. And you are called forth now, because the punishment that Egypt received will also now come onto this world. And if you're still stuck in Egypt, in the world, you will receive all that punishment too. That's the reason why the Lord has told us to call you out of the world in Babylon right now, in the great Exodus. Your time has come. Please join us, bring everything to fruition, bring it forth, collect your bags, collect your clothes, be ready, sever your ties with the world in Babylon, and come to us, ask your question, join us. Everything is in the description box below. The links for even for donation, for support, share your resources, use your wills for kingdom purposes only, and not for luxuries and cars and careers and whatever. This is null and void when the judgment will fall of the Lord. Forget about your careers and your money and your worldly living. Everything is then over. So please walk with us and go forward onto the path to righteousness. My name is Michael, and may God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic.